Now we're in Mobile.
How many coins did I lose on that damn thing? I still got enough. I didn't. I'll put some work pants on. Hold up, there you go. Alright. We've only had experience fighting Mario. These new guys are too much. Shut up, all of you. I'm the biggest, baddest brute around here, and don't you ever forget it. But if Mario hears that, I'll be kicked out of my own castle. If Mario hears that I've been kicked out of my own castle, my reputation will be ruined. Even I have an image to upkeep, you know? Let's show him who's boss around here. Stomp, 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 stomp. Is this before we get to the Cloud Kingdom? Thank you. happening. I wonder if I could have just walked in there. Sure, kids are okay. You know, I know you're feeling, but moping around here ain't gonna help a thing. I know what I said, but I don't think I'd be feeling any different if I was her. We're getting nowhere fast at this rate. We can't reach the kids. See that up there? That's the old entrance to the mines. You can't reach it anymore. If only that fellow Mario were here. Well, speak of the devil. Well, I'll be a Goomba's uncle if it ain't him in the flesh. Oh, you heard the news? Sure have. Oh, you helped rescue him? Of course. Looks like he's the entrance is up there. Up on our shoulders. Mole mines. I low-key want to grind right here, because this is like a good spot to do so. Like this spot right here is just a good spot to grind. I don't want to like pass up all this. I think that was a boss at the end of this, and I do not want to deal with it. Like I said, I think I want to get a bomb blast. Can we find one? Thank you. But look, let's leave this half with Mario and split. Anyone got any beef with that? Alright, cool, once again. Take our coins, let's chase them down and get them back. They're dead in here, but not to worry. Man, I got a bomb, never leave home without them. Didn't have any coins on him, but he dropped the flower tab. These things are annoying. What the hell? That can't work. Where the hell did this dude go? I'm so sick of this thing, because they're just going to keep coming back even if I beat it. That's why I'm annoyed by it. Six, ain't even worth him attacking. Enough already. Here's your junk. I'm out of here. Tell me right. My phone. really? Stand back. Your drinks. What? The star? Probably won't get it back now. Let's move it. If you're right, I'll just be a burden on you fellas. Well, then. Counting on you to find the kids, you hear? Okay. Care about the special enemy, I just want to get the damn coins and go. See what this bomb. Your damn name is Punchinello. Bomb maker extraordinaire. Punchinello, I never heard of you. They say I'm a hothead, but I'll show them. Two. You asked for it. Must be dreaming. I'm ruined. I didn't want to do this, but now I have to. I think he's bluffing. Simmer down, Fluffy. I'm not gonna waste this on you. Who knows what might happen? Take your best shot. Enough. I got my pride. Now you're in for it. Why isn't it working? Thing explodes with history. This is a fine mess. Let's scram now. Ooh, it's gonna blow. What on earth was that? You won the battle. Nope. You don't lose the war. We're dynamite and the star. It's been answered. Oh, hurry. Oh, bad. I hate this stupid thing. Should we hurry home? Still had to use the door like everyone else was stuck there. Home. You really need to drop on my poor baby. Are you okay? When you hurt? Nah, we're okay. Is that right? Even not senseless, you poor baby. You're safe now. I told you often never to go into the mines by yourself. It's enough. Just be happy we have him back. Never thank Mario proper either. Fun, Barry. I can't thank you enough for everything. Like the roof? Nah. That ain't nothing. You just leave any repairs to me. Give me a holler if you need a hand. Thanks for bringing our babies back to us. Dynamite, where's Peach? Mike, where's the Beetle? They don't run away, we just want to play and take care of you. Okay, Mr. Beetle. Just hand it over nice and easy. Like they say, or we won't be your friend. Mr. really, really likes Beatles. In fact, he's keeping the princess busy for us. And this guy in the team. We're catching Beatles for him. Well, just hand it over, that's right. Pretty please. No one's getting away. Catch it. How many coins I got? Mine's already been cleared out. Damn, I can't go out no more. Before I end this part, let me save first, of course. And 40 more, I'm pretty sure I can sell a few of these things to get them. Before I do anything else. Sonic Stone will come in handy sooner or later. So now is this is gonna be like a grinding moment, because we're almost at a difficulty spike. Because we're going to make it to the princess, but She's in a tower right there, but I know, like, it's about to get kind of difficult, so I'm gonna do some grinding right here, and we'll be right back.